Who doesn't love free things that taste amazing? Make yourself veggie scrap broth. Making your own veggie broth is way cheaper than the stuff you'd buy in a grocery store. I use everything from onion and garlic peels, wilted herbs, garlic cloves that are maybe a little squishy, carrot peel, I got zucchini in here, bell pepper cores, asparagus stems, tomatoes, so much stuff in here. It's practically free. You're giving your veggie scraps a second life. Tastes amazing.